get it in if respect shoves. Close. 24 big blinds with king 10 suited. What do we do here? Do we shove? Do we flat? Do we 3-bet fold? Kind of leaning on a shove here. From the hijack, if there's any area, we probably just flat, right? Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. Especially like he's gonna have a really wide range when he's one of the chip leaders. We're flipping. King or 10. King or 10.
Yes! Yes!
Wow.
That's so huge.
Wow! Oh my god, that's so big. That river. So climactic. I don't know if I can float here. I mean, it's kind of a cool spot to do it. Yeah, I don't mind blocking. See a cheap river. I mean, I think if... I mean, he might check back the turn so we can get there on the, for free on the river. Not sure if I bluff this river. Yeah, I'm gonna give it a shot. We're up against ace high and king high a lot. Sometimes he calls with ace high and king high. Nice. Nice. Get that bluff through. Feels good, baby. Obviously, bet here. We do face a lot of folds, but at least we get a heads up, you know? Ooh, that's not a fun turn. How sick would Nathan River be if he had like 5x? Anyway, let's not turn this into wishful thinking. Go ahead and check, keep the pot small. I mean, it doesn't change really anything. Man, when he checks three times. When he checks three times. I'd hate myself to see him check back sixes when we bet here. When we check, I mean. We'll bet. And it's actually an easy fold to a check raise. No one ever bluffs this spot. Nice. Nice. What do you have? Threes. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, mommy. Yes, mommy. The easy jam. Don't really need to think about it too much. Pretty easy jam. And he's gonna come correct. He's some kind of a reg. Just gotta hope to hold true or get there or whatever. I'm sick if he has like jack nine. All right, we got live cards. Jack or a 10. Jack or a 10. Damn, nice hand, nice hand. Hold eights. There it is. GG.
We're at a final table, boys. Final table.
All right, 2 minutes to break, and then we're gonna have to pray again. All right, everybody. I need to see a sea of yellow as we pray to the gods. Nico, Muldren, Phil Hellmuth, Phil Locke. That guy who says, get on your bike. I forget his name. Give us the strength to run good. And to make our bluffs work and our hero calls be true. Amen. Bring back the God's coffee mug for that run good juju. That's a good idea. Let me see if I can find it real quick. I only have 1 minute. Hold tight. Found it. Now the gods have no choice. They have to listen to us. I've got my God's mug, man. Cheers, everybody. Yeah, we gotta go for it. Oh, that's not good. Please have ace king. Hold true. Yes! Yes, hold true, hold true. That's so big. So big. Oh my god. Yes! 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 Sweet if you bet like a big blind so I can... Nah, I can't call here. Part of me wants to call, or part of me wants to check raise, sorry. Because he's min raised a lot. Let's try it. You don't have to go huge here either. He's gonna come correct and just shove if he's got it and fold if he doesn't. Nice. First time he's limped, right? So I think it's a really good spot to do it. Nah, no deal yet. Let's watch the shove here. Queen three is 8.6 big blinds. I'll limp fold here. Might want to actually shove any two versus this guy. I don't know. Well, now we got a pair. That means who does not make a deal? Degenerate like me. These guys keep pressuring for a deal. Do I block bet here? Yeah, we'll block bet. Get some 10x for sure. We'll block bet and find an easy fold to a jam. Where you kind of re-raise, really. Cool, don't mind taking that. I'm willing to look at numbers. We'll look at numbers. Play the hand, and then we can talk a deal. I don't know if that's a tell for him to want to try and barrel into me a little bit harder, but it doesn't matter. Our hand's super marginal anyway. I'm willing to talk, but I'm not gonna get pressured into saying yes. That's for sure. Because I know for a fact I have an edge on everybody left here. The one reg at the table is gone. So they're gonna have to give me really, really good odds, like 15K probably. I don't think I'm gonna accept anything less than 15K. And then play for three. Like basically just like lock up some money, and you know, the only semi-regular is this dude, and he's not even that good of a reg. He's like some kind of micro stakes sit and go regular, and then all three of these dudes are just really not good, this guy being the worst. What the fuck? There it is. Good luck, us. Hold true, baby. Bricks. Bricks. Nice. There we go. Nah, good luck. Fuck you guys. You had your chance. Make a deal when it gets heads up. We'll just see a flop. I don't know if I check jam here. Just gonna shove on him. If we suck out, if he calls, make him fold a lot of hands here. Might even make him hero fold a jack, which is huge for us. Would have called if he had a king by now, so that's good. And he won't have time to make the delay if he's stream sniping. If he knit rolls me with the king, I'm gonna punish him later. I wonder if maybe he has like queens or something. Nah, he would have 3x queens. I'm not really sure what he's tanking about. He's gonna buzzer beater call me, I bet. Kinda nervous. Four-minute time bank? No, but if you time it right. Dude, we got him to fold a jack. That's so big. We got him to fold a jack, boys. Holy moly, we got him to fold a jack. Wow. Ace jack, no less. Wow. That's so crazy. That's so crazy, dude. What happened with the deal talk? They all unchecked it. They're like, nah, I changed my mind. They don't want to. Give me a six. Hold true. Hold true. Boom. Boom. Three-handed. Guaranteed 9K. You guys had your chance. You bullied me before into trying to go for a deal. I'm not being bullied again. I'll decide when I want a deal. Okay, we'll call a jam. It's again another spot where like, if this dude limps, we'll shove. If he opens, we'll shove. If this dude does anything, if he shoves, we call. All right, good luck, guys. Five. Five or three. Nice hand. Not a huge deal. All right, well, min raise. Call a shove. There it is. Hold true, baby. Hold true, baby. No. Damn. Nice hand, sir. Ah, that sucks. Min raise, we'll call the big blind jam. Hold true. Hold true. Brick, brick, brick. Brick, brick, brick. Boom. Fucking boom. GG. We can talk deal now if you want. Sure. Sure. I agree. Let's see how our boy plays. I got confidence we can beat this guy heads up.
Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school.
Definitely gonna protect here with a bet. Pretty interesting if he shoves on us.
Baby. Yeah.
About the time I realized Ranked Gym was Steven's Tory's tall. Yeah, I'm 6'3". shove it to stack depth, I think. Watch him 3-bet me now. All right, buddy. Good luck. Weird. There's our two pair. Three bet him a little tiny amount. Well, not tiny, but. Nice. Yes, chat. Chat. GG, man. Congrats. Yes, boys. Yes, boys. It's been so long since we've had a big, I kind of want to cry a little bit. Pretty awesome. This is like my biggest first place finish. It's not my biggest cash, but it's my biggest first place finish.